Hello friends, welcome to Super Saksham. Today I will speak few lines on Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar. Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar was great son of India. He was born on 14th April 1891 in Mahow, Madhya Pradesh. His father name was Ramji Ambedkar. Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar's father was a social worker and subedar in British India's army. His mother name was Bhimabai Ambedkar. Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar was the first law and justice minister of independent India. He was architect of the Constitution of India and founding father of the Republic of India. He was graduated in economics and political science from Bombay University and did PhD in economics from London. Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar's personal library, Rajgriha, is world's largest private library with more than 50,000 books. He was awarded the prestigious Bharat Ratna Award in 1990. The birth anniversary of Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar is celebrated as Ambedkar Jayanti. He was great personality of Indian history and true hero of our nation. Thank you. Jai Hind. If you like my video, please share and subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for notification of another new exciting video. Bye.